The first night I met Derrick Henry, saved my life.